With Adelie penguins, every waddle was worth a watch. But for these Kiwi scientists, the most important view is 2,500 feet up.
We're just heading out to Cape Royds this morning to one of the Adelie penguin colonies on Ross Island.
They're carrying out the annual census of the species. It was first done over 30 years ago.
Long-term monitoring is really important across a number of animals. It really enables us to gather a baseline data of information so that we can better understand changes through time.
Studies show a population decline in parts of the Antarctic Peninsula, but in this region, numbers are on the rise.
Even though the Ross Sea region has just a small amount of Antarctica's coastline, a third of all Adelies call it home.
At last count, up at Cape Adare, the largest Adelie penguin colony in the world, we recorded more than 1 million breeding birds, which is a significant number, as you can imagine.
Once counted by hand, there's now a semi-automated program.
We go through and we look for any false positives or negatives and just correct it, especially on Ross Island where you've got a lot of volcanic black rocks. A lot of them can look like penguins as well, so it needs that human eye to actually sort it out.
Because of diet and dependence on sea ice, the Adelie offer hints to the health of the whole ecosystem. Population numbers affected by fishing, the climate or invasive species.
It really is a privilege to be able to play a part in helping to protect them.
So they can stand up and be counted for many years to come. Caitlin Ruddock, One News Antarctica.